The Granada Cathedral is a masterpiece of a mix of Renaissance and Gothic style architecture. The construction works started at the beginning of the 16th century. It turned out to be a Renaissance masterpiece praised by writers and historians. Next to the cathedral is the Royal Burial Chapel, the Capilla Real, formed 1517 with the mausoleum of the Catholic royal couple Ferdinand and Isabella, Juana La Loca and Felipe El Hermoso. The later kings, however, were buried in the monastery El Escorial, nearby Madrid. In the sacristy of this chapel, you can now find a collection of art objects that once belonged to Queen Isabella.